to say the rules must stay the same forevermore. Whoever made them had to change the rules that came before. So make your own way. Show the beauty within. When you follow your heart, there's no heart that you can't win.
¿Cómo te sentirías si tu hijo escuchara este mensaje? Las reglas no duran para siempre, así que abre tu propio camino y sigue los deseos de tu corazón. Dios es quien ha establecido reglas eternas. Pero en cuanto a nuestro corazón, Jeremías 17:9 dice, «Engañoso es el corazón, más que todas las cosas. Y perverso, ¿quién lo conocerá?». Este mensaje está alejando claramente a la gente de los principios bíblicos. Pero, ¿y si este mensaje ya ha llegado a tus hijos, pero en otro envoltorio? ¿Y si tu hijo ya está escuchando una y otra vez este mensaje? Y ni siquiera lo sabes, porque no se ha disparado tu alarma. Aquí están esas mismas palabras de nuevo.
Open the gate. You have made them had to change the rules they came before. So make your own way, show the beauty within. When you follow your heart, there's no higher.
I have to try this my way. Maybe it's time to start following your heart.
A dream is a wish your heart makes. The dream that you wish will come true.
Where am I?
This is the Great Hall of Judgment.
Judgment?
Welcome to doing whatever you wish.
Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no or where to go.
Really gonna marry the fairy prince?
Yes.
Well, then follow your heart.
Yeah, sure to do impossible things if you follow your heart.
Nothing is impossible if you follow your heart.
A lovely story.
Que natura. You will understand. Listen with your heart. You will understand.
Us closer, not apart. When we speak our minds and listen with our hearts.
And give her the courage to follow her heart.
Your only duty is to the Emperor.
But I have another duty to my heart.
Your duty was to stay home, but your heart told you to break the rules. How did you decide between duty and heart?
By following my feelings, I wound up doing the right thing. I guess I learned that my duty is to my heart.
My duty is to my heart. Yes, that makes sense. That's marvelous. Thank you, Famulon. Thank you.
Write our own story. Follow our hearts.
The Croods made it because of my dad. He was strong and he followed the rules. The ones painted on the cave walls. Anything new is bad, curiosity is bad, going out at night is bad. Basically anything fun is bad. Welcome to my world. But now we know the Croods will make it because we changed the rules. The ones that kept us in the dark.
Trust in your heart and your soul shines forever and ever.
When life gets me down, I play my guitar. The rest of the world may follow the rules, but I must follow my heart.
You know it's crazy, right? To help my family, I gotta leave it. To fix the law, I gotta break it.
You'll be great.
Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
The law should be fair. What are we teaching our kids?
Disney on Ice presents Follow Your Heart.
It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break the rule. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free.
Si pones en las mentes la semilla de no hay reglas, ¿cuáles van a ser los efectos a la larga? Hay una cosa que debemos tener en cuenta. Cristo dice, no todo el que me dice Señor, Señor, entrará en el reino de los cielos, sino el que hace la voluntad de mi Padre. Muchos me dirán en aquel día, Señor, Señor, ¿no profetizamos en tu nombre? ¿Y en tu nombre echamos fuera demonios? ¿Y en tu nombre hicimos muchos milagros? Y entonces les declararé, nunca os conocí. Apartaos de mí, hacedores de maldad. Los que rompen las reglas. Esta idea de que debemos deshacernos de las reglas, creo que ha llegado el momento de dejarla atrás.